Gear detected.
Oh, thank God. I need your help. My name's Charles. I'm a speleologist. My friend got crushed in the debris when we fell down. I don't have reception here. Try to climb on top. Maybe you can call the rescue team from there.
Thank you.
Why did we even come here? Billy should never have dug up that darn crystal. This all started when we found it.
Thank you. My name's Devona. I'm the leader of the Seekers. I'm recording this report. Our civilization has existed for more than 10,000 years. We have the unique ability to travel between worlds using the passage circles. Only Seekers can survive. To fight darkness in other worlds, we use special crystals to absorb. Our explorers recently found a. They reported. The head Seeker, Toktosh, appointed me as the. A Toktar was immensely powerful. He could turn people into. My unit died on the Earth. I sent Kelsha for help and faced the god alone. I lost all my powers. Now I have to go. Seekers, if you find. Seeker could wake me up, but you're not wearing a Seeker's uniform. I put myself into this capsule after defeating a Toktar. Unfortunately, the crystal that held a Toktar was destroyed, and he's free again. I'm still too weak to stand against him. It's fortunate that this world found another Seeker. It's you. You should go through the initiation and choose your main power. Take this key to open the initiating device. Pass the final test. After that, you'll be able to face a Toktar.
Thank you.
With great power comes great responsibility. You must choose wisely how you want to solve these problems. Will it be life or death?
Statue for a second. Sounds strange, huh?
Yes, now I see that you're a true seeker. Your soul is pure and your intentions are noble. I have an important mission for you. You must travel to the world where we grow our protective crystals, find crystal seeds, and grow the kind of crystal that we need to defeat a Toktar. Here, take this seeker's amulet. It'll help you to travel between the worlds using our portals. There are some in every world. Good luck, my friend.
Since any seekers visited us, few people remember you. I'm Omnis, the leader of the rebels. We've waited for you for many years, but no one ever came. A lot has changed. No more crystals grow here. Everything connected to the seekers is prohibited now. Those are General Jackson's orders. You should hurry. Your coming here won't go unnoticed. His watchdog squad will be here soon. Then we're all as good as dead.
Identified. upon this, leader of the rebels. Order delivered to General Jackson.
Seeker, go to the city under the dome. Find our liaison, Robin, there. She'll tell you what to do. Take this. It'll help you in your search.